Okay, so in this example, we're going to be using a rotary turntable and a drill. And this time we're using a ribbon for technical reasons to make it run smooth. So here we go.